lots of people do that thingy where you recreate people's Instagram photos. So we thought that we would too. But this time we're not doing like a sad celebrity, we're just doing a bunch of random Instagram models.
So yesterday we went out and took a bunch of
photos,
like photos,
the best we could. It's the ones that we were on.
So we both chose three pictures each that we wanted to recreate, and then so the first one Teal chose to recreate is this girl. She liked this photo because she had really similar clothes.
Yeah, this is the top. I have the same top except for the little logo. It's actually my Stranger Things top
that she flips around.
Yeah, but it's the Stranger Things logo on the back. But I don't have the little logo on the side, but I mean that's okay.
Doesn't have to be exact.
With the only like red skirt I had that was like tight like that was had flowers on it.
But it looks okay. It looks kind of cool. So the background we
were just walking around trying to find
walking around town, and then we just came across
something similar,
this hedge, and we was like, oh wow,
yeah, that's quite similar.
You want to tuck your shirt in?
Yeah.
At the back. Do you want help?
I can do the back bit, but I need it for the skirt up.
Okay.
This next one of Ayani actually took ages.
It took way longer. it took way longer than actually walking into town and taking Teal's photo.
Yeah.
It took like literally an hour. I got so hot because I had to wear this black long sleeve shirt, and then we were right like exposed to the sun. The worst thing is like we had to keep redoing the photo because it was so hard to recreate.
Yeah, and we had to like just try and get even the bubbles in the shot and like get enough bubbles, not just like one bubble, was also really hard. But it was. We got there eventually.
Okay, so we've arrived to our second place. Kind of. Now we just need to
get onto the rocket.
Yep.
Okay, so here are the bubbles. They're a lot bigger than the one in the photo because this is all we have.
What is it doing?
There's a little crab.
It's like, I told you should not put it back in.
Is of this YouTuber.
Yes. The closest top I had to her was just this. It's the only similarity is pretty much that it's yellow and kind of stripy, but now hers is not really stripy. It's just.
We did it on her balcony, which is like. It's quite similar.
And it's got trees in the back, so that's good.
So it was actually the other arm that you're leaning on, yep. Okay, I'm gonna have to stand.
So that means there's more hair on this side.
And your head is like tilting the other way. No.
This one was pretty hard because I wanted to get it like the right time to get it kind of glow, but getting that glow was pretty hard.
I don't personally like this photo of me because it looks good with the girl who made the photo because she's like, it's got like a more womanly face and like a modelly face, if you know what I mean. And like, her hair was like really nicely done. My hair just looked greasy when I did it. And because I'm like a lot younger, it just looks weird when I try to do it.
And also for the background, like we couldn't find any like concrete walls like that. Because it was this like,
random
like building thingy.
No, don't fall. What's that?
No.
Put your hand
stand up a little bit more like this. Now turn your head a little more my way. This one wasn't like too hard to get a background. I see you did a little kind of biggish leaves
and like white background.
For some reason I can't look up without like turning my face. We just did the bang on top part inside.
So we got the tree inside.
This one is my favorite.
I think it's so cool.
But it was, we just got flowers and put it in the path.
Yeah, like
we got a lot less flowers. The hardest thing was actually keeping the flowers to stay up next to her.
They keep like blowing away from me.
Yeah.
Tea will keep dripping water on my face.
I'm slightly blind at the moment.
We had a really tight schedule and like with the sunlight and everything, so we tried with like the time we had.
And I'll leave the original Instagram.